Well, well, well. Well, the tables have turned. We lace him up for game two. Got a new face joining the team in Matthew Nyes. And we're going to see if the boys have an answer for Tampa's absolute whooping. Got some great forechecking here from Matthews and Giordano. Killorn's got pressure. Gives it up to Marner, and Marner jumps up. Draws a penalty, and then I'll let you guys hear what happens.
They need to be good here. That was almost a long positive. Here comes Marner. Fire scores!
The building's buzzing. The boys are roaring. I think it was like 40 seconds in, Marner tees that one up. Then the old fellows go at it. Got a little fisticuffs. Giordano tries to feed Bogosian a little three-piece chicken nugget. Doesn't work too well, and then Riley. Those names are messed up, man. Always messes me up since O'Reilly joined the team. And Tavares gets on the board here. He pots one. The boys are roaring. The boys are buzzing. It's 2-0. Then we got some more magic. Riley again. See, I keep messing up. O'Reilly. But it's Willie that gets on the board here. And if you hear, you can tell we're not getting booed out of the building in the first period this time. The boys had a great answer for the demolishing that Tampa gave us in game one. Tampa starts off period two strong. They come out, get one here from Cole. It's a great move. Hall is reaching, of course. Can't rely on Hall not to reach. Then Tavares answers back. It's his second of the game. And Riley gets another point. I think that was his fourth point now. I think he was assisted on fourth or third point. But then here comes our fourth line buzzers. They finally get us roaring. And watch the passion here as they score the goal. These guys couldn't be more happy to get involved and help the boys out. After that, we just proceeded to keep the pressure on, man. Marner gets a pass here and just wires it off of Hagel's leg. Bounces right off of Vasi's shoulder after that, I think. Or right past his shoulder, my mistake. And you got Jeannot here chirping Shen. Shen tells him, look at the scoreboard, man. It's a 6-1 game. Jeannot's not hearing it, though. They want to throw down. Two heavyweights going at it. Nice little tilly here. Great tilly for the boys. Fisticuffs throwing. Maroon wants to just say what's up to his old pal here, O'Reilly. There, I got the names right this time. Let's go. Tugs on his glove a little bit, saying, hey, how you doing, pal? And then Perry comes here, and just like it was in the first game, Toronto scored a meaningless goal. So did they. And you know we can't go a game watching the Leafs without finding a way to laugh at Justin Hall as he tries to throw the gloves down with Perry here. it's a sorry excuse for a fight. He got dropped by Nuge in the regular season and tries to fight Perry here. I mean, good on you, buddy, but fighting's not your thing, pal. Stay out of it. He's scared. He's scared to drop the gloves. It is what it is. Hall is going to be Hall. And then to end the game off, Tavares gets the first hat trick in Leafs playoffs history since 20 years, I'm pretty sure it was. The boys came out flying. We got this big hat here from this lady. Don't know where you buy that, but that's a giant hat. And we're going to be tuned in for game three as we move on to Tampa. And that's going to do it for this one. Go Leafs go. We'll see you guys in Tampa for game three. Have a good one. Take it easy. Peace.